Hello everyone, this is Aburva, legal intern under Lexvik Law Firm. Today I'm going to summarize a case which is Coca-Cola Company versus Bisleri International Private Limited Company, a 2009 case. In this case is a landmark case for a trademark and is popularly called as the Mazza War. So what is actually trademark is? Trademark is defined under Section 2 Clause ZB of the Trademark Act 1999, which means a mark capable of being represented graphically and which is capable of distinguishing the goods and or services of one person from those of others, and which may include shape of goods, their packaging and combination of colors. So according to this act, once a trademark is registered, it cannot be used by others as long as the registered trademark remains in practice along with the proper paperwork and fees are paid. This case is a elaboration of the definition of trademark. As we all know, Coca-Cola Company, which is a plaintiff in this case, is the largest brand of soft drinks and is currently operating in 200 countries. Bisleri International Company is also hugely remarked for its bottled water, which is a defendant of this instant case. On 1993, the defendant sold its trademarks, their formulation rights, their intellectual property rights, goodwills of some of their products like Thumbs Up, Limca, Gold Spot, Citra, which includes Mazza, to the plaintiff's company. So this case is regarding the Mazza product. On 1993, the plaintiff and defendant entered into an agreement where the defendant sold its trademark and formulation rights of the Mazza irrevocably to the plaintiff forever. But in 2008, the defendant filed an application for registration of the trademark Mazza in Turkey, and then they started exporting a mango fruit flavored fruit drink to Turkey with the mark Mazza. This led the plaintiff to file a case under for a permanent injunction and damages for passing off and infringement of trademark. So the issues raised through this case is whether the Delhi High Court has jurisdiction for dealing the matter of this case, and whether the plaintiff is entitled to permanent injunction and damages for passing off and infringement of trademark. So as for this jurisdiction, the Delhi High Court has jurisdiction for infringement of trademark under Section 134 Clause 2 of the Trademark Act 1999 and under 20 Clause C of the Code of Civil Procedure 1908, because the plaintiff is commercially carrying out its business in Delhi. The plaintiff argued that their product with the mark Mazza is available in every nook and corner of Delhi. So therefore there is no bar under the said provision for the Delhi court to entertain the case, because the plaintiff is carrying out its business within its territory. And then the plaintiff argued that as the mark Mazza with regard to Indian market was assigned to Coca-Cola, any manufacturer of the product with such trademark, whether for the sale in India or for export purposes to some other countries, is considered as infringement. The defendant here argued that it is not infringement of the rights of the plaintiff, because the particular product is sold in Turkey and not in India. They further argued that the mark Mazza was registered by the defendants worldwide, and they can sell products with that mark anywhere on earth. So keeping in mind all those arguments, the court held that exporting of goods from a country is considered as sale within the country from where the goods are exported, and the same amounts to infringement of trademarks under section 29 of the Trademarks Act 1999. So the Honorable Court granted an interim injunction against the defendant. So this case has made it evident that the trademark is a global phenomenon, and it protects the proprietors across boundaries. This case has also made it very clear that a trademark in any organization can be registered for anywhere, either within the country or outside the country, once the organization conferred the rights entirely. So if you that's it for today. If you like my video, please subscribe to this Lexvik channel so that you'll be notified or updated with our new videos. Hope you're staying safe. Thank you.